Chef Mark, tip of the day.
Check it out.
This looks like a standard can of Coke, but what it is indeed is bacon fat. When I cook large amounts of bacon, I pop the top off the can with my can opener. I put all my bacon fat in there, and then I put it in the refrigerator. It's rock hard, so when I go to get rid of this, I just throw this in the trash can on trash day. My grease is gone. It doesn't jam up my plumbing or my drains. So that's a really great tip. This is Chef Mark with Tip of the Day.